am I?
Logan, we need you to save the world. In the summer, it's burning. The world, the summer is... It's falling apart, man. Dude, like, totally.
Okay. Who are you? Show your face. Show your face to me.
No, I cannot do that. This summer, we might not, go through the portal. Go, sir, go.
Right, okay. Ah! Oh, the portal. Oh no. Okay, wait, is this what the guy was talking about? Ah! That was a weird guy. Wow, what was he doing? Okay. Whee! Let's go. MadPack 3. Woo! Oh man, it's gonna be mad. This is gonna be mad. And we are here in... Huh. Wait, what? What was that? What a sick tune. What are these? Flying cows, get out of town. Well guys, welcome to MadPack 3. Hopefully you are hyped for this brand new series. If you are, definitely smash the like button right now and comment down below saying MadPack 3 in the comments. It'd be absolutely awesome to see all you guys support. And if we get anywhere near 100 likes on today's episode 1, that'd be absolutely crazy to see on this brand new adventure. But we are here. Yes, in the MadPack 3. So we have all these quests that we need to do, and we start off in the AETHER. So what we do is we have these quests here. You can show quests, the overworld, blah, 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 blah. Where is the, it's getting hot. Maybe this one? Is this where we would start our adventure? Untamed. So there's heaps and heaps of quests that we need to do. Hopefully we can make our way through them. There's not much food around here. You can recognize, kill 5 figs. AETHER pigs and 5 flying cows. Ah! So we need to kill these. What? Okay, you guys saw nothing. You guys saw nothing. So, yeah, I lost all my books, so I had to restart. Already stuffed up the series. Yay! Oh, blueberries. Let's scoff up these blueberries. Actually, that's quite good because we need some food. So I will pick up these, and I'll pick up a few of the bushes. But we need to get... let me just start this up again. Bam. 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 Oh, what have I done? What have I done here? Show quests. Yes, these. Those. Open. I need to find AETHER pigs and then some flying cows. I need to get 5 of each, which is going to be fun. I'll get some wood real quick. I think this wood here... is similar to just normal wood, so I may be able to make some... that chode man, every time we get the achievement... Oh my goodness, it's probably gonna be like... Oh my god. What? What? What just happened there? What just happened there? That must have been what happened before. Oh my goodness, are these... clouds? Clouds? Hello? Oh, okay, so these cows... Are those the sheep? Was it sheep or pigs I needed to get? So let's try get his. I need like 5 of these cows. Can I just punch them with my hand? Punch. Oh, what? What are those? Zephyr, no, stop it, Zephyr. Zephyr, stop it. What? They're trying to kill me. They're trying to murder me. Everything. Oh my gosh, no. We need to get, sorted. We need to get our life sorted right here. And what? Why is there fireworks just going off every 2 seconds? I think that is the achievement just going off like mad. Because we're just so good, man. We're just so good. Double ones. Yeah. Give me that. Give me your loot. Actually, oh, wait. Do they drop? They drop a double loot. They drop a double loot for us. Oh, my gosh. This is a huge area. But how do I get over there? How do I get over there? What's this tree? We got some golden tree. Wait. If I make a double, if I make an axe, will I get double the drops? Bam. I think this stuff gives us double drops. Skyroot. Actually, I think skyroot, that sounds important. Yeah, we get double wee. Okay, yeah, we'll pick this up. Pick up a bit of the golden wood. Or is this just normal wood? It's sparkly though. So like part of me is saying like, yeah, gee, it's good. Part of me is saying, oh, I don't know, bro. What? I got a weird, yeah, so, wait, looks like the mini-map is showing like, sort of this is, whole area is connected up. So maybe if I can find a way to the mainland-ish area, maybe blueberries. If I break it with this, we get two anyway, I think. Oh, we always get one that time. I think our first will give us two. No. Wait, yes. Oh, wait, what are these? Just run, run. I did not expect that at all. Holy step. Hello, cow. Hello. How you doing? I just need like a few more cow kills, I think. And I'll pick up the food for definitely for a rainy day. Hoi, there we go. I still need to find some of those pigs, though. Oh, here's a pig. Here he is. Yes. Okay. They look so cute. Oh, looks so cute. Well, I've got so much food now, though. That's very good. Very, very good right there. Hopefully, I should probably cook it up a bit, though. Maybe later. Maybe later. Now, I got one pig there. I need more than one pig. I need, like, five of them. So, if I get my book out, put... I killed all the cows. I need four more piggies, though. Oh, no. Oh, no. These are a bit rarer. Okay. Let's get a few more. Actually, I don't even need these. I'll get one of the bushes, though, anyway. There we go. Is there anything other... Oh, no. Plant! Plant! Stop it. Don't you dare shoot me. Is there... Oh, no. I don't want to get near the edge. Like... I don't want to be a noob, but I don't just want to fall off the edge again. This is a really big area. There's heaps of land over here. Wait, no, I'll go this way. We haven't been this way, I don't think. So, yes, another pig. Pick it. Stop. Yes, two down. Three more to go, I think. Is this, whoa. Wait a minute. I need to make a pickaxe. Because it looks like a crafting table. Oh, okay. Looks like some good ore that I might need. Let's make a couple of sticks. We'll bow me, and then bam, and then shaboom. There we go. Will this break that? No, it doesn't. So we need some stone. Let's just get a few bricks of stone. This should be enough because it gives us double, I think. So, one, two, and there we go. 10 holy stone. Holy moly. Oh my goodness. And then we get a holy pickaxe. That looks important. It looks, Xantite gem stone. Oh, we can make some Xantite armor. Oh, that looks Xantite pendant. Oh, dang, dude. So it's like a normal ore. That's quite cool. That is quite cool. Do we get double drops from this? What just happened? I've taken the first piece of Hey, okay, I guess we got some absim-jum-jum. I don't know what that does, but, oh, wait, I can look it up. Torches. So, why is it so important? Why did I just get, like, some fancy achievement? That's poop. I don't want that. And we need to find a few more piggies, though. What are they actually? Let's see the other... No. Back. Yes! One shot! Get one shot! Well, we just demolished him. We just ate him for dinner. What is that? That is a white rose. Okay. Quest book. Hello. What else have you got for us? You have... Oh, wait. I think I can make that already. It's getting hot. Find and mine some nether diamond ore. Okay, we haven't got to the nether yet. So I think all the achievements I can do at the moment are in here. Quest available for completion. So we have to do this one. We have to find three more piggies. Oh my goddess. I thought finding pigs, easy peasy, but no. No. Not in the nether, not in the aether, I mean. Cows, yeah. Oh, piggy. That is a no, it's a shape. Oh, what a troll. What a troll. We'll scoop him up anyway. We'll scoop it up. Get some more food from that. I do need the piggies though. Let's see if I can get like bit of height. Cow. Come on, pigs. Sheep. No. Oh, sheep. It doesn't look like there's anything down over here. Ooh. Oh, yes. Yes. Three pigs. What? Jackpot. We hit the jackpot. Yeah, boy. Okay. Oh my gosh. Have we like found the spawner of the pigs right here? They just spawned right in front of me. What? Yes! So is that achievement done? Hashtag achievement done. Oh, cool. Yes!
Confirmed. The mad pack is too damn easy.
What? What just happened? Okay, what do we get? 5% chance of this reward. Pumpkin. What just happened? What? That voice sounded epic. Oh no. I think it's going nighttime soon. Or is it even nighttime? Zephyrs. Yes. Watch. Zephyr. No. I may just make like a little cave real quick. Because I want to find out. We just got that achievement done. I think that will unlock the next sort of dish of achievements. And there's heaps of cows around here. So we can get heaps of food if we need to. No! The sword just broke! No! And I don't have a spade or anything. I'll make a spade. And then, yeah! That's dirt, Logan. That's dirt, Logan. What are you doing? Spade. There you go. And just dish it. Dig this out. Dig this. Oh, wait. We've got some more shards. Woo! Okay, so do you just get shards from random dirt blocks? I think that may be a thing. But what's the next achievements quest book? What is the achievements? We can make some torches, I think. Yeah, torches. There we go. Boom. There, we can see now. Yes. So, was that the next achievement, I think? Maybe back. Oh, okay, this. And we just did it. Yeah, make one of those. Oh my god, nah, I'm never gonna get sick of that, eh? Never gonna get sick of that, it's awesome. And you can now craft a saddle. The saddles can be used with many types of animals. Wanna fly a pig? Wanna fly a cow? Maybe you can make the saddle on a mother. What? Okay, how do you make a saddle? If you can make one. Leather and one string. Right, I have the leather, but I don't have the string, I don't think. I don't think so. But what do we get from this one? 5% chance again, this reward. A doghouse or a stuffed dog? A doghouse? Or do we get both of them? Doghouse and... we get both of them, okay. What? What? Oh my... Wait. Can we just like place it down? You can't place, something's in the way. Wait, should we make this our house? Oh, wait. Oh! That's so cute! No, I want to save that. Yes, we'll get it back. I was worried for a second we wouldn't get it back. Those pumpkins are amazing! Oh my gosh. We're making a chest. This could be our temporary house. We're going to store all of our random junk. And then we will... make like a proper house, I think. I'm not sure how long you stay in this aether for, but if we do stay in it for a while, we will make a stuff. So I need some stone. I'll take the wood with us. Xenite gemstone. It could be quite good. So what was the next one? I needed to get... one string and all that leather I had. Let me get the leather out. Leather? There, 19 leather. I need one string, but what would I get that from? What would I get the string from? Wait, maybe I can look it up. Bam, bam. Flax. Flax. I can get it from a smelting wool. Oh, smelting wool! I have wool! I could do that one! Yeah, I could do that one! Wait. Yes, okay. Stone. Oh, I'm figuring it out. Guys, I'm doing it. That's not the furnace. That is not the furnace right there. I need the furnace. There we go. And then chuck that on there. Chuck the sticks on there. And that should give us a... No. How do we smelt up then? How do we smelt... Wool. I need coal. I think I need coal maybe. Or can you use this stuff as a... No. Wait, it did say to smelt up wool, didn't it? Smelt up wool? No, there's a macerator! Oh no! A pulverizer, a sag mill. No, we have to find flax then. Ah, oh, I didn't read the fine text. I didn't read the fine lines. What? Holy, okay, no. I just need to get some flax in, I think. Or kill something that will drop string. Do I get flax from these, maybe? That's like what I'm really winging for at the moment. Let's see if this can drop anything. Or maybe those, what are these? Orange tree. Oh, oranges. Is that a slime? Oh, maybe some, maybe some different stuff spawns at night. Maybe, what did we just get? Dark jelly. Who's got some dark jelly? Oh yeah, mate. Oh wait, no, wait. Oh, I need a sword. I need to get a sword, but can I just craft? What are you doing? What did you just do? Oh, did it just blow up and like just puff itself up? Oh no. Oh, wait, what? I think I know what those are. Wait, I think you could ride them and like tame them, can't you? Oh no. Oh no. Oh wait. Oh, wait, do these drop string? What just happened? What just happened? Well, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. No. Legit, we're talking legit now. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. What did we just get? Oranges. We didn't get anything from that. No. I've got 2 hearts. Where's the other one going to? I've got mining fatigue for infinite time. No, we don't. We got rid of it. Yes. I need to go back to the home. We're going back to the man cave. We're going back to the main cave. Wait. There's a cow. I thought it was something different. Oh gosh, he's back. Run, boy. Use your smickies. Run with your... Where's my house? Oh god, I've lost my house. No, it's here. Yeah. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Oh, we're home now. We're home, Jamesy. I need a sword. Yeah. Holy sword. Boom. I wouldn't mind some armor as well, actually. And we could make that with some leather. Easy peasy with some leather. And if I just go like that, and then that, and then that would be enough, I think. I'll keep the others. But I wanted to see, can I just get string straight out from the wall? Oh my god! I'm sorry, guys! I'm sorry! And now we need one more leather. Wow. That was probably like, you guys probably yelling at me there. I'm sorry. I am a noob. I know I'm a noob. Oh, no. If I can find a cow. Yes, you are a cow. Thank you very much. Don't fall off the edge, though. Hoi. There we go. He didn't drop any leather. I need one more. Literally just one more. If you could just drop a bit of leather. There we go. 5 leather. 1 string. That is all we needed. And we did it. We had all the materials from the start. But I'm a noob. Here we go. So, saddle is easy as. It's just one of these. And then, bam. Saddle. Yes! I think we did it. Claim! Confirmed. The mad pack is too easy. Yes! I did it! Bam! And we get one more of these. I think that's a good way to end off the episode. Hardcore question mod. Oh! Fire alarm and a toaster! Hi! Yeah! We get a fire alarm and a toaster. Should we chuck this down like... there? Shut up! Stop it! No! Stop it! That's quite loud. It's quite cool though. I like it. So, wow, what an episode, eh? What an episode. This is the hype as. I'm definitely hyped up as for the series, guys. Hopefully you guys are too. If you are, definitely smash the like button and comment down below right now saying MadPack 3. It'd be absolutely awesome to see all your support. If we get to 100 likes on episode 1, that would be crazy to see, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. See ya. Hey, guys, it's LOGinHDi here, and welcome to CrazyCraft 3.0, guys. We are here, finally, with the CrazyCraft 3.0. Oh, my gosh, it's crazy.